If you knew that to run for president, you would have to disclose your weight and all your medical records, would you do it? Is this another way of just eliminating all the best candidates? Who in their right mind wants to release that stuff? Your thoughts? Exactly. I'm sucking it all in right now. Facebook.com/TheKellyFile and on Twitter @MeghanKelly. Let me know what you think.